As your users change roles, they may need features that aren't available in their current subscription. When this happens, you can add a new subscription that includes those features and assign licenses to the people who need them. Let's take a look at that process now. First, let's add a new subscription. From the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Billing, then Purchase Services. Review your options and choose the subscription you would like to add. Select Buy. Choose how you want to pay and the number of licenses you need. Select Checkout Now. Review your order. Choose Next. Confirm your total and select Place Order. Your new subscription has been added to your account. Now let's change the license that is currently assigned to a user. Select Users, Active Users, the name of the user, and Licenses and Apps. Under Licenses, you'll see your new subscription. Select it, then deselect the old subscription. Choose Save Changes. The license for the new subscription is now assigned to this user. You now have an unused license in your other subscription. You can assign this to another user or remove that license so that you're not paying for more than you need. To remove the extra license, select Products and Services. Then go to the subscription you want to change and choose Add Remove Licenses. Choose the down arrow to reduce the number of licenses for this subscription. Then submit change. You now have the right number of licenses for your users.